These are the four pieces for kalyan for the kurta. This is the outer side and this is the inner side. And on each of these, I'm going to attach. This is the inner side. So on the inner side, where the shoulder attachment is, I'm going to attach these pieces that are going under the armhole. The way to attach these is to do a straight seam across here. And then you will top stitch that seam by turning that fabric over and seaming on top of that. And that's the first of your seams. The second seam is done by, this is the other side, I'll just put that to a side because I finished the one off. The other seam is done from the point, that point there, going on top of this all the way down to where you want your split. Now the split on this we're going to do at about 16 inches. Shorter, do about 15 inches. So I'm going to mark this off at 15 inches and I'm going to stitch this down up to 15 inches starting at the top point. So placing those two pieces together, I'm going to just stitch this down. This piece of fabric's already been stitched over on top, so just lift your needle up when you get to that point, just to straighten the fabric out so you don't form like a crease or a dint in it. And then sew up to the point where you mark off where you were going to do your split screw. I've run out of thread. Believe it or not.